Hello little artists, I'm Mariana Olsen and today we're drawing a Pokemon folding surprise. Are you ready? Let's do this! Okay, we're gonna need paper, something to color with, I'm using markers, and something to draw with. I will use a black marker that you can change for a pencil. We're gonna start folding the paper in half. Then we're gonna take the bottom part and fold in half again. Now we're gonna flip it over and fold one more time. And then we're gonna open it, you're gonna flip it, and we're gonna start drawing right here. Hello little artist, today we're gonna do a Pokeball. This is gonna be for Valentine's Day, and it's Charmander inside. Let's start in the outside of the paper. We are gonna do a half a circle here in the middle. I wanna start with a marker, but remember you can start with pencil and then switch to marker. This is gonna be the middle of the Pokeball. Now we're gonna turn the paper to do the other side. For me, it's easy to do it this way. Now let's mark where the heart is gonna start. So we're gonna follow the center of the circle. We're gonna put here a little dot. And here's gonna be where the heart is gonna start. Now let's do a curve going to the right side. Just like that. And let's do the same thing on the other side. Now let's finish the heart following the center and we're gonna put a little dot down here. Now we're gonna join these two lines with a dot. Going down. And in the other side the same. And the bottom part, I'm trying to do it a little rounded. Just like that. Now let's do the middle part, the part that is gonna make it look more like a Pokeball. I wanna leave a space after the folding part going up. We're gonna start tracing a line. And before I get to the circle, I want to stop. Now we're going to go around the circle. So we're going to go up, going around, stop right there, and finish with the line. Now I'm turning the paper again. This is easier for me. I'm just going to leave a space again, doing my line, going around the circle, and doing a line. That's it for the outside part. Now let's open the paper. The first thing we're gonna do is finish the heart on the top and we're gonna cross the lines. I wanna turn the paper and I wanna go from side to side doing this line just underneath the folding part. In this part, the same. We're gonna cross the folding part, turn your paper, and now go from side to side. Now let's start with Charmander. We're gonna go in the middle of the Pokeball right down here and I wanna do a half a circle, kind of like an upside down letter U. Then we're gonna do the body part. We're gonna start with two little lines on each side. And at the end of these lines, we're gonna do two C shapes. Now we're gonna do a really short line on top of those U shapes. Now the head. For the head, we're gonna do here on the left side, a curve that goes up, and on the other side, the same curve goes up. Those are his cheeks. Now let's do the big curve for the head. It is gonna go from side to side of these curves that we just did. We're gonna start on the left side going up, going around on top of the folding part and come back down. Now let's follow the lines that we did for the cheeks and right here in the middle, we're gonna do two U shapes for the mouth. We just follow this line. Underneath these two U shapes, we're gonna do a bigger one and inside we're gonna put a curve for the tongue. This character has a big eyes, so we're gonna do two circles here next to the mouth. And we're gonna do a little circle on the top for the highlight of the eye, and I'm gonna fill with black around it. To finish my character, I'm gonna do the tail here and behind this hand. I'm gonna do a curve. And the other one, I leave a space and I'm going up. And the curves get closer to each other as they go up. Now we're gonna do the flame on his tail by doing triangles that go around up. And there, that's it, we finished this Pokemon. Now let's check how it looks when we close it. And this is how it looks when we open. I hope you like this lesson, and now my favorite part is coming. Let's color! Okay, little artists, we are done. This is how the Pokeball looks in the outside. I leave white spaces here to give some shine on the Pokeball. On the bottom, I add a really light gray to do a little bit of 3D shape. Now let's check in the inside. Here is Charmander, ready to surprise somebody. I add here a little heart, but remember you can add way more details in the background or a message. At the end, when this orange color was dry, I add these cheeks, rosy cheeks with a darker orange color, and I use the same dark orange going around the tail. So, if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel so you don't miss lessons step by step like this one. See you next time!